What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode. Today I wanted to talk about being gouged by these Blu-ray makers and having to pay extra for shit that we shouldn't have to pay extra for. Yeah, I'm all for extra content and stuff, but when they're giving us stuff we don't need, why are we paying extra for it? So today we're going to talk about these Blu-ray combo packs. So sit back and relax while I take you into an epic conspiracy. Alright guys, nothing drives me nuts than paying $5-$10 more for shit that I don't need. What I'm talking about are these Blu-ray combo packs. Like this one here, the good, the bad, and the ugly. Like, you not only get the Blu-ray, but you get the DVD too! Let's open this up, because they give you a Blu-ray and a DVD. Why the fuck do I want the DVD when I have the Blu-ray? Am I going to wake up one day and be like, hey, I feel like watching Clint Eastwood and The Good and the Bad and Ugly. Oh, fuck that Blu-ray. I want to watch that in standard definition. I'm going to put that in and watch it. It makes no fucking sense. What the fuck are they doing this for? It makes no sense. And then these combo packs pretty much always cost more than the regular Blu-ray by itself. And a lot of times, that's the only way you can buy it. Why do they do that? Another example here, Sex and the City 2. Not only do you get the Blu-ray and the DVD, but you get the digital copy with it. You know, yeah, some people would want digital copies, but they're putting this in everything. So let's open this piece of shit up. And not only do you get the Blu-ray, but you get the digital copy. But this one's so cheap, the digital copy and the DVD are the same fucking disc. If you're gonna gouge me for extra money, at least put them on different discs. I can't believe this. What the fuck? And on the Sex and the City version, to top it off, me and my wife are gonna go on vacation earlier this year, so I'm like, hey, this digital copy will come in handy. I'll just put it on my iPad. So I put the fucking code in. The code's fucking expired, all fucking ready. The Blu-ray just fucking came out last year. It's not even a fucking year old and the code's fucking expired. What the fuck? Why even fucking put it in? Shit. Predators. Couldn't wait to get this, but hey, I had to pay extra money for the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital copy. What the fuck is up with that? Let's open this up here. I mean, not only do I have this stupid ass swing case here because they have to give me the DVD along with the Blu-ray, because when I want to watch Predators, I want to watch it in 480p standard definition, not 1080p pristine Blu-ray. What the fuck are they thinking? And then we got to throw in the digital copy disc here. So because of that, there's three discs and I have this little swingy thing. What the fuck? But the Blu-ray that is the biggest ass, worst offense of this is Despicable Me, the Blu-ray 3D. Because not only do you get the regular Blu-ray, but they have a separate Blu-ray with the 3D version on it. You also get the DVD version and the digital copy. What the fuck were they thinking? Okay, digital copy, yes, I can accept that. But why are they giving us a DVD copy when we have the 3D version Blu-ray and the regular Blu-ray? Am I going to wake up and be like, oh no, I don't want to watch this in 3D, or I don't want to watch it in Blu-ray 2D, I'm going to watch the shitty DVD version. But what makes this the worst fucking offense is, on the 3D Blu-ray copy of it, it has the regular 2D Blu-ray version. So you get two fucking Blu-ray versions of it in 2D. Why would they do that? And then they charge $40 for this. Way more than just the regular Blu-ray or just the regular 3D copy. It makes no fucking sense. You get the DVD, the digital copy, the 3D Blu-ray, and you can watch it in regular 2D Blu-ray again. And yes, you get the regular Blu-ray. I'm just double tracking that because you might be thinking like, what the fuck did they do? Yes, they actually did that. So you actually have two copies of the fucking regular Blu-ray and the 3D version on two discs. And they just overcharge for that. Why can't companies just make, you know, this is a good one, Prana 3D. You open it up, there's one fucking disc. Guess what? This has the 3D version and the 2D version. Did they fucking put this here with the 3D version and 2D version on the Blu-ray and then put another copy of the regular 2D version on here? No, they didn't, because they didn't fuck us, rip us off. You can get this for $15. Awesome movie. What the fuck?